I couldn't really put it into words, you know. I was, felt like mentally in a fog. I was nauseous. I was dizzy. And, that was enough for me to not feel like I was going to be adequate behind the plate. You know, if you can't concentrate on what pitches you're calling, then you shouldn't be back there. So talked to the trainer a little bit and, you know, decided that it's probably best to leave the game.
Do you know what the source of this is?
You know, I've been hitting the head a lot, you know, lately. And I think, you know, I'm chalking up to, I took a pretty good one about 3 days ago. And noticed a little dizziness on the plane, on the flight here. So I don't know if that's got anything to do with it.